Sometimes I'll add cutting lines to the PDFs to make everything easier when I am cutting them on the guillotine. Now, you can find a lovely rhythm when you're doing this. It's much faster than scissors. I love listening to podcasts when I'm cutting cards. Guillotine. Guillotine.